Yes, this is Manic646 again. This is being played during the 6th of December. This is going to be a local recording for one reason, because I am wanting to conserve some data. I am going to build a mission here that I'm going to play to, so I'm probably gonna take a while. I don't know if I'm maybe gonna to do what's called edit of this video later on. So this mission is me placing a whole lot of units and then attacking them myself, possibly with some AI friends. But at the moment, I am just choosing where I want this mission to play out. I am going to play as NATO in during this mission, and as some people might recognize, I have Iris mod on and stuff like that. So I'm trying to find a suitable place for this mission on Altis. Usually the missions positions are quite diverse and stuff, but I want to find a specific spot where I can do this mission. Yeah, I am checking most of the places out. I know where most of the place stuff is, so it's another solar plant, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, it is. Looks like an interesting position, but it's open, not very well stocked with stuff. So, a small chapel there. We have the salt flats over here, Deflaki and Ionia. Okay, we have Galatoire Sophia there, and that's the power plant I was looking at, so. This could certainly be it, because we have a large town, Sophia, and we have a lot of small stuff along the coast, chapels and shit. So this could be almost perfect place for a spec ops mission. So let's kit it out then. Question is if I want to play against. No, let's do the Tsarina Liberation Army. I think those are kind of cool. They're like Soviet style shit. It's like almost like the Iraqi army for some reason, but still, but with a lot of Soviet items and stuff. So let's check what they have. They have LI2, just dropping it here. It's a transport plane. Okay. SU-34 is a yeah, it's a fighter. Okay. And then we have frog for them. They have T-55 and 72s. They have turrets. Good, 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 good. This is good. Okay. Now I'm gonna figure out what my main mission is going to be. My mission is probably to land on this beach, so I will have small sentry. Fuck. They only have infantry sections. Squad, sniper team. Let's just check out how the sniper team looks. AK and a KVS 50 cal. Yeah. Gonna. No, let's remove them and do my own fucking team there. I want a rifleman and a grenadier. That's the usual. These are the usual guys. You are going to go on a patrol pattern and can use the new AI behavior module. Patrol loiter. Let's do it like this. Relaxed. Counterclockwise. Delay none. Radius say 150. Just gonna check these guys. Patrol pattern. It's a bit too big. Let's move like this, like this, like this, and like this. Let's start moving this up there and this up there. These are the patrollers then. This should be good enough, I think. Now we have a patrolling squad that's guarding the coast. They should have support here from should have support here from something at least. Let's have a normal infantry section here with they have an MG AK Grenadier and another AK. I think one of them is a medic or something. Yeah, they should have car or something. Let's have uses open new red truck than Ural. They should have a Ural here. Open. Let's have a Ural open like this. That should do it. Let's have it unload the guy inside it and he can join this squad. You are careless because this is a safe zone. You can have diamond formation. Let's also put you on let's have you occupy a building. Sorry about that. Garrison inside building. So they are now inside this building. I probably should have something in here, like try putting. Let's select Zeus there and remote control. Let's remote control you. You can be the one to drive the car. Okay, let's have this. Try to enter that building with the Ural. It's going to be a bit of a struggle. The Ural's a big fucking truck, so. Okay, let's try this slowly, slowly. Move. Like that, probably. Let's get out. Okay, that should be good enough. Let's close the doors and exit this guy. Okay, that's good enough. Let's have you stand like there. Then we have this team there. Let's since it's Ural, I want more guys here. Let's put more guys here. Let's put a ball. We have one fire team at the moment. Let's put a AA team here. They are good enough. Let's have you loiter and yeah, let's do patrol with you. Patrol loiter Relax, counterclockwise. 20. This is usually a, that's a good enough spacing. Then we have some troops at least. That's good enough. These guys are patrolling. Let's just get let's have one or more patrols running around. Have like one or two more, one more patrolling this area, then probably one more here. Then we are starting to kit out that power plant. So let's start Grandeer and Rifleman. You are going to patrol out there. Yeah, that should be good enough. Let's just kit this factory out. I don't really want to do too much job. This is going to be the factory. Okay, I can't get into it, so that's fucking annoying. Factory itself is off limits. There's a ladder up there, so let's put a sniper team. Sniper team. You guys are going to up there. Let's put this you there. You're going to be safe. Probably should have like some stuff for you there up there, but still not really necessary. Let's have a infantry section here. You are going to garrison building. Okay, that's actually good enough. We have you up there, you two down by that loading dock. That's okay, that's good. And the MG in the booth. Awesome. This is pretty awesome. Let's then set out and what actually have a small base here right beside it. We have four bases. I'll just put it down so we see what it contains. This is forward base Revelier. Damn, it's really, oh, why is there an American flag in my Iraqi base? I know, just messing around. Probably should move the whole thing over there, turn it to like this, then have it. Actually, this is quite good. Let's just remove the American flag. Oh, fucking hell. Let's just try and move this around a bit. Like like so, I think. There it is. No walls, partitions sticking up above the ground. Not shit. Can't do shit here before that shit happens. Let's try it again. Do it like that. Nothing is out of order at the moment, except the fuel bladder that's done like that. This is simple fix. Like so. Yeah, that doesn't really bother me that they have that like that. So, no more flags, no more symbols or something like that. Any symbols or anything like that is immediately out of this place. Let's actually do those H walls, spread out the perimeter. Now let's do the H walls there. We have these large H walls that's really not suited for that area. Just add you like that. Actually, let's do like this. Spread them out a bit. And then we have the two end walls. So, I'm gonna take these end bubbles, then put you like that. Is it external or internal? I say internal, so let's have it like that then. And put you on that other end. Probably should have. Let's do Control C and Control V. Add one more to actually do like that. And Control V. Let's. Okay, U H walls. U or other way around. Have this. These wall sections are quite useful actually. Like this, and then have you like this. And we have like a small partition area for the helo. That should be good. Let's put a small. Put a helo for the arenas there. Yeah, the black shark, but the black shark isn't really what I'm wanting to have there. Let's put the MI8MT there. Okay, that's good. Let's move it a bit back though. Let's have the crew disembark. Bark. Crew should be in the base, just loitering. Ten meters. Okay, that's definitely good enough spacing. Have you though go careless, totally careless. And we should have some more stuff in there with them. Should have a sentry in each tower though. What kind of sentry? Let's put spotter. Yeah, let's put spotters in those towers. You are safe. But let's fill up the other towers. Actually, let's have you go like there. And have you totally careless. Ambient animation. Yeah. Okay, that's not. Sit on floor then. Let's have you. Let's just take you over. Remove this fucking shit. Since I am apparently doing it wrong. Inventory. Where the hell did you? You lose your rifle, dude. Didn't. Fucking hell. Arsenal. AK-77AU. I think that's the one here, if I'm not mistaken. Let's check his uniform. He has one there, his best. Five more there. Yeah. That's close. So now he has his rifles left. Let's add AR. Ambient, you are to sit on floor, true. Yeah, so are you, the other guys. Let's just put them on the floor. Just have them relaxing and stuff. And continue our spotter build. And then spotter. You are safe. So you are taking it easy. Our spotter. Safe. Two more towers, and we will have gate guard consisting of a fire team. This tower should be a bit lower. Should do. That's better than nothing. Okay, that's better. Other ones didn't have that problem. So let's put you in to this tower. Have you go safe. Let's save too. Then our gate guard. This is safe for you. Defend only. You are the gate guard. So you are here to protect the area. I will have a small vehicle pool for you. So where the hell are they? Serena Liberation Army. APC, let's have a BTR 60P. That's standing up to this wall there. Probably should have more wall sections going like this. So this is going to be a small motor pool. And let's have a BRDM, like so. No damage to you. Okay, let's have you stand next to this. Then one with 80 GMs, that's good. Okay, that's one more BTR 60 PB. That's okay. Like so, let's get more. Control C and Control V. That's good. Oh, shit. That's so, and then select you. You are going to go there. Control V. You are going to connect to this wall somehow. Like so. And let's put an H barrier there. Those H barriers could be used to finish this up. Like so. And so, let's do a Control B. Wall section to finish this off to block that end. That should do it. Yeah. Something like that at least. We have, let's have a Ural or something. Voila. What? What the fuck is this? Okay, let's just have one of those. It will be here, like it's the commandant's own vehicle. That's a commandant of this area's own vehicle. Let's actually put it like so. He's parked his car somewhere, like so, or something. Then let's put an officer in this area, like so. He is das Commandant. He is to do yeah. Change abilities. Cancel. This was a hard choice. To get let's use you. Let's get a seat for him, like chair. Armchair. No, that's not a good one. Rattan chair. No. Let's do a folding chair then. That should be good. His folding chair is his chair. So let's do like this. AI behavior. Have a seat. Fuck's sake. No, 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 no. Some modules have options to selected objects. Yeah, I'll give him. Let's change his behavior to safe. Let's move this whole fucking thing a bit way back. Yeah, like so. Then have fireplace. Yeah. Do it. Have these guys just forming up, having a kumbaya moment. Okay, let's have some more trucks and skip being. I'm totally messing myself up here. Sorry, no liberation. Cars, we're going to have a couple of users. Let's have one, two users over here. Then let's have a Ural there. In the back. Let's have a Euro repair. This should be okay to have here, I think. And let's have a refuel Euro too, like next to it. Like so. She'll have two one team that's going to be doing a patrol pattern like so. You're going to be careless. And you're going to move in a limited fashion. Then let's have one more guard team. You two are going to be careless, move in a limited fashion. You are also guarding like this. It's your patrol pattern. Then we will have one that's going to do this road route back and forth. I think we have enough guys then to start a mission. Let's see, I'm gonna turn off it over to night times to check how the light is, because I know there's probably gonna be a lot of light in this area, some lighting at least. Need to probably put out floodlights or stuff. You there, let's put a grenadier with you. You are, let's gonna check your arsenal. You are going to get night vision. Let's have the crappy shit here now, like, not like that one, like this, I think. That's the night vision you're going to have. Let's have you also get some night vision. Like so. Okay, let's then do environmental change. Set skip time to, let's do 21:22 Zulu local time. Okay, there is minimal lighting. Let's do, let's have floodlights then. You, I need road cone, lighthouse, lighthouse, lights, portable cargo container, short, lights, light, floodlights, lamps, portable. Yeah, you have one there, so let's have one where this is going to be. They are repairing the stuff or something. Let's add another one. Okay, that's not the one I want. Not what I want either. That's more like it. Let's have one more over there. Let's have another one over here. Should be good enough. Let's put a this is utility land. Okay, let's have that one. Well, let's use those smaller ones actually. They feel better choice. Then let's have, since this is a permanent base, I will have lights in the area. Small ones. Why am I constantly taking the big ones for some reason? Still taking the big ones. I don't need a small one, actually. Let's have this small one here too. Now we have some lights in the area. Let's just put a small one over here too. They have lit up their base with small street lamps, which is quite smartly done, and still not smartly done. Okay, let's have this one over by the generators. Okay, now we have some lamps lighting up the courtyard. Let's have of those lighting up the landing area or the helo. So portable lights. Let's have one more like so. I think that's good enough too. Okay, you are going to do a patrol pattern going there. There, then back again. Yes, this is good enough. Careless, limited. So you're going to go slowly along the road. Okay, this is good. Let's see here. You don't have any lights indoors, so let's give you a portable light single. Yeah, I'm lining you, sorry guys. This should be good enough. Let's have a double portable light out by this electrical shed. It's lighting up the courtyard. Okay, now we should give you guys. You should have a night vision goggles. Arsenal, let's have night vision goggles on you too. You have night vision, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, you have night vision. Let's check this other patrol that I sent around these parts. Let's get you some night vision too. Okay, this is good enough. Let's start planning our... Okay, our mission is to... Okay, my mission... What is my mission going to be? Let's say I'm painting this for airstrike, so I need to get into soft lamp range. So I need to make a guy have a soft lamp. Let's just go there. I'm fucking stupid all the time. Like so, and go with CTRG. Then JTAG, let's check what you have. Let's check what Scout have. What's the difference here? Demo specialist. Okay, let's have a demo specialist. Okay. Scout AD team leader. Okay, you have different. No, let's take the demo. This is going to be the guy I'm going to play. So let's start by using Arsenal on him. Like so, and let's check out his binoculars. He has normal binoculars. I will have a soft lamb on you. Cup soft lamb, hopefully it will work. I will try it out before. Let's see your weapon. You have Aeroc Black, you have IR laser pointer. That's good enough. Let's see here. NATO Black. Yeah, let's do NATO Black bipod. Let's also do sound suppressor on this weapon because I kind of need to have it. Okay. That's good enough. Let's try you out. See if the soft lamb is working. Let's go to this. Let's exit. Let's point guns. It turned off, or what the hell? Is the soft lamb even working? Let's say I want to paint something. This is a full skill on the guy, so. Yeah, I will do what I can when they are handicapped that way. Let's also use. No, let's not use helicopter insertion, it's too noisy. Let's use an assault boat. Like so. And let's get you in here. Okay, this is going to be the insertion. Let's have you go to transport, unload, then do a like that. Okay, let's jump into the demo specialist when he jumps off on the beach. You're probably gonna see the guy. But they are moving slowly, so. This is a bit of a cheat, but still. Let's change to night vision, heat vision. Let's start our mission. We know there's a power plant inland where that's we are going to use Lumi. We're going to designate for an airstrike. In what form that airstrike is going to take, I will not know yet. Let's do stealth. We are by a church, apparently. Yeah, playing surprise is a bit annoying, but still. With him going out to sea again, I am not facing. Oh shit, there you are. Oh, that's a rabbit. That's a fucking rabbit. Welcome to the game of rabbits. Rabbits everywhere. Oh shit, there you are. Did the other one go? Oh, there it is. Fucking hell, that scared me. Oh, shit. Okay, the beach patrol has been neutralized. Let's move up inland. Let's try at least to play it. What's a T for? I really don't know what that is. Okay, let's have claymore charge, I have anti-personnel mines, I have bounding mines, explosive charge, sea lamb. The ship will I have the full kit everything. I have like 5 mags, I have whole lot of stuff. Let's see here. I have, yeah, minimal armor. That's not good. Should probably stay close to this. Okay, my first priority target is to move inland, get a view over the power plant. This could be the position to do just that, so let's change to dot. Let's cancel that and put let's go to wood objective and put red on it. Let's do like this. Okay, I know what is there, so, but I'm playing this like if I wouldn't know what's there. So let's hope I can take it without being too obvious. Okay, we are moving towards this area. Okay. Uh, For those of you wondering, I do have 50-60 FPS. That's why it's running so smooth. I don't know what happened last time when we tried to play, but yeah. Let's see here. Oh, yeah, I see lights. A lot of lights. Let's have, use a soft lamp at the moment. A lot of lights. I do actually have good position of over. Shit. Let's check this out. I see people, a lot of people. Patrol. Lights. No more heat sources. I see heat sources in the distance, and that's lights are still on in Sofia. Abbott. Okay, I'm soon at the first destination. Let's actually put it up down there so I know where I am approximately. Is that a person? Or is that a rabbit? I think that's the building that I need to go to. I should try to. Oh shit, damn. I see people. Okay. This is, let's get down in the grass and crawl our way forward. Despite knowing what I will face, this is kinda intense. I do have a bipod on this, so it's good. Let's just keep moving. Feeling I will get under fire soon, but let's hope. Okay. Check in. Okay, I'm behind some bushes there. Let's just get into these bushes. That's the good heat vision again, because I know these sugarcane or what the hell that are in a good position. Let's crawl up this road embankment. Okay, there's patrol. It's patrolling around the area. Okay. This is apparently an anti-air patrol walking around. Let's take this guy out. Okay. that's gonna go there. I haven't taken any gunfire yet, so that's good. There's a guy around here somewhere though. Oh shit. Where did that last guy go? Okay, there is. Okay. Since I saw three guys outside and two guys on the road, there's possibly more guys in the building, so let's go full auto here. Let's go prepare for full auto at least. Okay, this is a breach and bang situation. So let's check which door do I want to take. Which door? I have only white smoke, green light, RPG, and grenade. Let's go with this door. Fucking hell, this is gonna hurt. These Eros guys are really not to play with. Despite being able to get some buildings now, they're really good at spreading out, actually. Okay, we are clear. Let's find an advantage point here, actually. I think the truck is still whole, so that's good. I destroyed the lamp. I've cleared out everything I need. Okay, there's probably a vantage point on that hill. Let's check out this hill. Let's actually put ourselves in those bushes over there. Let's have. Since I killed most of the guys here, let's check my ammo count is so much okay. I have two full magazines. And anything really. Okay, let's get up to this knoll here and start digging in. This should do, I think. This should really do. Let's have ourselves. Let's hide ourselves in this grass here, like so. Let's say I am painting this. Let's exit this guy. Hopefully he doesn't take his weapon out. I will have you go stealth. Let's have this here. We'll say he's painting it. Okay, he's painting it. I'm just doing that for that part of the mission is done. Now we need to have something to shoot down with, so let's use a Blackfoot actually. Let's check out that loadout. You have SRAMs are not needed, so let's go with Dagger, HE, and Scalpel, AG, AGM, what the fuck, can I only take that? Let's go to scalpel AGM then. Two scalpel AGMs. Scalpel dagger. Dagger, okay. Four daggers, two scalpels. Okay, that's good enough. Let's then take control of this guy. Control. Okay, we are in business. We are in business. Let's start the engines. To go over the coast. I think the coast is this way, yeah. Let's go a bit upwards. That's good. Going in approximately 130 kilometers an hour, heading towards the coast. Radar is on. We'll put myself over the forest of that area I was supposed to in. So let's do a turn here. Follow the coast a bit. I'm gonna check. Since I'm closing to that first destination, I am going into an auto hover mode and taking over the targeting systems. So let's check. Where we have something over here. I saw something at least. See something. Something is coming up to my 11 o'clock. I think I see the tower. Oh yeah, I think I see the base actually. That's the area I'm seeing. 22 meters above the ground, approximately good enough. So let's do a bit of, let's actually do an auto hover here. This should do. This should do. Let's ourselves target some stuff here. We have target. Let's target this. Let's do like this. Have a targeting scope on this area here and target this if we can. Oh fucking hell. Like so. Let's target that USAS. And have one guy, one fire at him or something. Okay, they are not guided then. Let's target that again and use the scalpel ATGM. Let's just say they are hitting what they are supposed to hit and that building is getting destroyed. Okay, let's say this building has been destroyed. Okay, this helo is out of uses. Let's have this helo then return to C or wherever it came from. you are going to RTV. Let's say that. And let's take this guy and try to make that. Okay, where is my supposed extraction point? Can't be the same beach because it's too easy of a target. So let's say I have a dock or key somewhere that I need to get to. That's somewhat remote. Let's say he is going to either pull Mistia or that emergency airstrip on the south plus, but I think that's under surveillance, so let's go with pull Mistia. So I will start putting out patrols on the roads and then positions between here and there. So before I start moving this guy, we'll start by doing patrol patterns and stuff for the computer. This would have been easier if I had a guy playing Zeus with me, but still. Let's have Dushka uses. You are going to be that way. You are the patrol for this zone. That's the patrol for you. Let's have another one do a crossroads patrol. Let's have a BDRM2 do a patrol like so. You are patrol pattern down to the facility I just cleaned out. Let's have a motorized stuff now. Motorized infantry, motorized section. You are the patrol between the Southern Sophia, like so. You are the patrol between there and to the harbor of where I'm going. Moving cycle. So we have three patrols up and driving at the moment. Let's remove you. Let's just remove this stuff now. We have done the mission. And let's start populating the areas between. Let's have an infantry section here that's going to garrison this building. That's the garrison there. Let's have an infantry squad here. Garrison this building. Okay, the garrisoning this area, that's good enough. Let's have four or five squads in this town. Let's have really love Ares. It's helping me a lot here actually. This is really helping me with garrisoning positions and everything. And let's have intersection here. Garrisoning these buildings. Here we're gonna have an infantry squad. Garrisoning buildings. Have a squad here too at the solar plant. Okay. They actually putting people on top? What the fuck? Damn! This garrison building is really an infantry squad there. This is more dangerous than I thought it would be. Oh my god. They are not just garrisoning, they are really saturating the area. Shit. I will do a small 2 minute break here while I go to the bathroom. Yes, I'm back. I'm really creeped out by this garrisoning building stuff because this is real creepy. I didn't even have to bother about fixing stuff. I just put the stuff there and press garrison and buildings, and they will fill every fucking area with the stuff. That's. See here, there's nothing interesting there. They are searching the area for a NATO infiltrator, if I say so myself. Let's just clean up this area. Not have to have these anymore, but still. Everything else is non-optional. Molos is the one I'm heading towards, so let's have some stuff in Molos itself. One, two, three. Let's have garrison and buildings instantaneously. There and there. That should do it. Somehow one guy died. Why the hell did you die? Yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. He got stabbed by a civilian or something. Have a small infantry section there. Let's garrison these buildings like so. Let's have some more cars out. I have like three cars at the moment. Just actually do it like this. That should get him going, I hope. Your wheels damage, or what the hell? Okay. Yeah. Let's just have you go like this then. Why are you not moving towards where I wanted to move? Okay, let's have you move there and look what happens. Okay, let's remove you and have something else there. Let's have a PTR 68. instead. That's a bigger and more dangerous thing. So let's have that control this rodent. Okay, he is patrolling, so let's start. No, he's moving, he's not patrolling. Let's actually do like this. Move and cycle. So that should do it. Let's just move his cycle point a bit back like so. Okay, now we were at Mollus, if I'm not mistaken. Here, infantry section, in this building. Garrison instantly. This is a new construction area, so let's have a bigger unit here. Like an infantry squad, then we will instantly garrison all these buildings with at least one guy. Yeah, that's a lot better. Instantly garrison is already done there. Let's have a, let's say there's a escape boat here for me. As I say, let's have this escape boat like there, just waiting for me at the quay. Okay, let's have this car that's gonna drive there. Let's just drive you up to there or something. Okay, now we have our escape route. Let's have, should have a car or something over here, I think. Let's check it out. We have one on the main road. It's driving back and forth. We have a car on this road. We have a car on this road. Should car there to there. Car from there to there. Two more cars, and then we are done for the escape part of the simulator. Okay, where was I now? I needed a car from there, this road. So let's put a motorized section. Mechanized, what's mechanized? It's the beam. Oh, it's a BMP2. Okay, let's do mechanized actually, this one. This is going to be the dangerous one. No, mechanized reinforcement. You are going to be we have a military base around this area. Not a military base. I know there's stuff further down, like down here, this bay. There's a lot of military bases and stuff, but don't really need to have it that far back. There is one on this hill somewhere. There it is. So let's have you come here. Let's have you on this hill. You are the reinforcement to be called in case of discovery. So in case I get discovered, you are the one that's going to come to reinforce them. Probably should have a helo here too. Let's have ourselves a helicopter. This is going to be an, let's say, a Mi-24D. Good enough. With some troops in it. Let's do an infantry squad. You are loaded up into this one. I can't load them all up in this one. So let's take an Mi-8 then. Mi-8 is better. Mi-8 TB3. This is a heavily armed one. So let's see how much of this, how many squads I can load up. A lot of more squads here. I think there is room for a section more, so let's do that. Infantry section. It's an MG infantry section then. No, I can only do a normal infantry section. Let's do a normal infantry section then. Like so. This is the two rapid response forces. And let's do a motorized section on that road. On if they discover me, this is what's going to come. Let's have you go like so. That's number one. We have a couple of so now let's have one more on this road. Motorized section. This motorized section is going to go to Mullos, to the town core, town center of Mullos. This is up to it how it's going to get there though. Okay, we're gonna check that they are rolling. Yes, they are. We have everything running as good as possible. The PB isn't running though. Why are you not running? Let's have you do a shorter route then. Have you go into town and then go down there back this way like so. Okay, let's actually clean out this fucking cycle bit. So this guy is going to drive up there. And then into town. Then down to the power plant and back again. But why aren't you fucking doing that? Moving backwards. Okay, let's remove you then, since you are just noosing around. Let's put out a normal car. Put a Dushka. There, you are going to do this part. Okay, let's should do it. Let's fill out our guy a bit, since he has just a bit of ammo. Then we are going to do this part of the mission. Okay, everything has been specced out. Let's get him some more ammo though. Okay, that should do it. Let's get some more first aid. That's good enough. Let's take this guy and start our epic adventure to that port. Epic adventure starts here. Let's just not keep... Since they are running around with 50 cal armed jeeps, going to mark, this is going to be deleted. Let's mark the dock. Evac. We're going to make it there too. Let's try and make it run a bit now while he is distracted. There's the building I came from, so let's make it to... Shit... Probably out searching for me too, so... If... Let's have night heat vision on the dome. That car would be good, but I don't know what else is out here looking for me. Drop down. Let's check this out. A rabbit. Fucking rabbits. This is the creepy part. I hear the car. There he is. He's running on the road. Good thing I was down on. Haven't been detected yet, so. Doing a 180 on that area. Here he should come again. Here he comes. Let's start making our way forward since he is. Goddamn rabbit. Don't like rabbits. Sophia. What it is called. Let's get over this road before it's too late. There's something there. Let's check myself on the map. Oh shit, I need to move more north, so let's go towards those heat signatures. Let's start a snake. It's fucking everywhere. This is going to be okay, let's drop down. Here comes deep. Start making our way north. We are in what seems like a kind of a depression or something. Let's check where I am on the map. Okay, we are in a small depression here. There's a power line I possibly could follow there. It's not too well guarded. As soon as he passes again, I am up and running. Okay, I'm up and running again. I have heat signatures popping up like everywhere, and most of them is probably. Okay, those are not rabbits, those are people. And that's a rabbit though. That's a rabbit. Shit, I need to avoid these guys. Glad they are not using helos. They know they have lost some people, but if I'm figuring this right, they should think it is because of the helo strike against the power plant. But the town has gone dark, so I am kinda. No, the town hasn't gone dark? What the hell? Oh, they must have actuators from that solar power plant. Fucking hell. Or a emergency generator up in that radar station. Fuck. Fuck am I going to go? Shit. There is so much heat signatures everywhere. Rabbits and shit. Time is Quarter past 10 or 20 minutes over 10. Is it? That's it. I'm just gonna fix something here. Once this has been played through, I am going to try and upload it. Should I get a feeling those aren't rabbits? No, those are not rabbits. Okay, these are people, so let's go for night vision. I don't think they have night vision though. They have the light, and that's the first thing I am going to deny them. That street light. Let's hope that's enough for now. They didn't seem to be too alarmed by it. Let's see here. Let's check my inventory. We still have. Okay, we have everything that we can need. Here and let's kill these guys in windows. I think he sees me. He's dead. He's dead. To check their inventory so they don't have a radio on them or something. Fuck, this is going to be so fucking annoying. Let's do stealth here. Let's clear the building first and check if they have radios. Yeah, they do have radios. Fuck. I need to get out of here soon, I feel. Let's give myself the time is 23, so by 22:30, if I'm not far enough out from here, rapid response will start moving up. Let's continue our mission. We've cleared this building. We are continuing our move north. Once we have continued our move north, I will check time soon. Let's have just down by that corner. This is the direction I need to go. Okay, there's a hole in. Gap and hole, that's a car, but it's quite far away. That's another car, also quite a bit away. Those are apparently, yep, those are ABCs. Those are the BDM2, if I'm not mistaken. Check. We have two question marks. We have, yeah, should stay off that road and that road, then try to make my way to the other area. Let's just check with night vision. Should have. Let's go to this farm. It's probably the best choice, so this way then. The car has just driven past, I think that's the most distant guy. That's rabbit. Goddamn rabbits. They are not fun. Okay, it's the road before the road I'm supposed to avoid. I get the feeling that town is full of soldiers. Because it is. That town is definitely full of soldiers. Yeah. Hopefully you will hear my mumbling and stuff. Should I actually go down this ditch? This ditch follows the whole way up there, actually. Yeah, definitely. Down in this ditch I go. This is a good ditch. It stops by the road, or is it a small bridge? Or what the hell? Do I have an AT mine? Anti-armor penetration mine. I have M6 slam mine. Okay, that's awesome. Let's actually try and put that on the road or something, just to get some kind of explosion. Oh, I'm a there's the hut. I made it quite far. Let's go down so he doesn't see me. I feel him. Yeah, I'm close. I hear him. I do hear you. I need to follow this even more. But does it end here, or what the hell? I get a feeling it's ending here. Okay, down. Here it comes. Okay, this is so fucking annoying. Throw yourself on the ground every time you hear a car. But I need to be prepared to do that every time, since I think that's a distant car. It's not the one driving down this road. Let's put the slam mine here and there. Actually, put the slam mine there. Do it. Let's activate that slam mine. Let's get down here before that car's return. Okay, I think that's a different car, but still. I'm down into that ditch again. I'm going to slam eyes in that direction, so if he should come from that way, I don't know. Got a feeling there's people in these buildings. Building just up ahead here. I am really not sure if there's people in it. Well, there comes a car. Hopefully he will trigger the slam eyes. Hopefully he doesn't see me. Yeah. Oh shit, they saw me. They saw me. Fucking hell. Let's get going. Fucking hell. That's the trouble with not having any night vision. You might see something, but hitting it is a different proposition. Totally. That's a crewman. Good God, everybody. Okay, that's probably everybody. Okay, let's. I don't want anybody to see me now. Where the fuck did you come there from? Okay, this is totally not what I expected. Let's do. Okay, I am in dire need to lay down and do a. After response check here, because they are actually taking off this. Where the fuck am I? I am over there. Okay, there's still one alive. Whoa. Yeah, let's just have you do rapid response. You are. Let's put that helo because you are not needed anymore. Rapid spawns in the form of the BMP is definitely starting to move towards the area. You're gonna seek and destroy. So let's get stuff in to that BMP. You are going to do. The MI-8, you are going to go to, since they discovered me there and that patrol got attacked there, they are going to this spot here and fast rope in stuff. So let's continue our stealth mission with heavy tones of stealth. Where the hell did I think I go? Okay, I got him. Yeah, let's start moving. They should be according to the map. Let's start following this. I don't really know why to build a power line along the creek bed, but still. Need to get moving. I want to be here when the rapid response forces get into the area. This is no small wadi or something. This is a very, very still flatlands. So, fuck. Shit, let's duck here. I don't want to be in the area. Apparently, there is water in the river bed. Shit. He is moving in towards this area here. So, let's. Slowing down, so let's get moving before he drop off his gaggle troops. This is not fun. He's get into this wooded area and start dealing with the rapid response forces. Since they haven't seen me, I hope. I'm just gonna check with the lead stuff actually. Let's jump back to that. This is the. No, it's not BMP. Ooh! Am I in a good position here actually? Yeah, hopefully I am. The BMP is over there. Moving across country. So let's see where. Okay, he has dropped off everything he has. So RTB for you. So let's jump into one of the rapid response forces and see if they see my guy. Remote control. Check the map. They don't see. Task. Yeah. Briefing. Yeah. Fucking up. They don't see me. So let's. Get out of this guy and have them. Let's have you. This is the major guy, so let's have you take a position. If I were squad commander and just been dropped off in nowhere, don't know where the enemy is, I would have checked the map. What's close by that we don't have control over but still has presence? So let's have you move to this place. That other squad, you are going to do a support swing to that other one. So let's go to closest. Then let's jump into that guy again and possibly try to avoid these guys. If I get discovered, this is not good. Since I only have the map to rely on, I probably should actually stay in this forest and deal with anybody that's coming towards me. So let's see here. Let's go to this wadi again. I think they're going to go around me actually. This is going to be a dangerous proposition. Very dangerous proposition. So this situation, I will deal with the BMP1 and a possible second wave of reinforcements for the rapid response. So let's get going. I don't hear anybody. Still quiet as a grave. Just the crickets, and we have that there, so let's go with heat. If we see any heat sources, we are dropping to the floor. I'm not seeing anything at the moment. Let's go to still follow this wadi. Should be able to make time. Oh, the snake. I was a bit concerned that that was people. Oh, rabbit. There's something coming this way, I feel. It's either the patrol that was after me, or that's something else. Oh, it's the guys in the solar array. Shit, let's just put my head on a swivel. I think that's the car, BMP or something. Oh, yeah. Crossing the road. Still okay, I think I see. No, it's rabbit. Rabbits every fucking where. That's rabbit too. Fucking head on swivel here. Okay, I'm out of this wadi system, so I need to get to the next one. It's due northwest. That's people, if I'm not mistaken. Shit, yeah. Let's get to this wadi system. Let's have. Okay, as soon as I'm done in that wadi system, I am going to stop and deploy that BMP and its troop and do a search and destroy of everything north, go towards Mollus, I think. Fucking hell. Despite knowing where everything is most certainly is, I am so fucking not enjoying this. So let's get down here and let's take cover. Okay, let's throw myself on the ground. Holy fuck. Yeah. Okay, where the hell do you go? The guys that landed there went... Where now? It's not like I deleted the guys. Where the hell are you guys? Why are you down in the town? What the... Where the hell did you run down there? Have you move up there? Let's see where the BMP is. The BMP is already there. Let's have you move up to this area. Do a transport unload. Hopefully you guys have turned around. Okay. Screw you guys, I'm going home. Let's continue this semi-serious escape attempt then. Since those guys just went the totally wrong way. Let's have ourselves follow this new wadi that's apparently going to go all the way to the sea. So once we are at the sea, let's just follow the beach until we get to the area we need to. Oh. It's been 2 hours since insertion, and we have dealt them a quite serious blow by taking out their auxiliary power generators and some roaming patrols. But apparently they have accumulators for that radar station and further redundancies, making it sure that they don't feel the loss of that power station for a while at least. Just gonna get down here and do one more thing that's not in the game. I'm just gonna do a small thing here. Then I am like so. Yeah, pause. Yep. Like so. Okay, back. Okay. I haven't seen an enemies in a while, but since I know there are enemies almost everywhere in the area. I hear cars driving by every now and then. So there's definitely something in this area. Okay, let's see here. The right one. I'm not going into the forest south of Mars. I'm following this wadi all the way to the ocean. So it's the right one I'm taking here. I'm going to start and do. Just going to turn down this guy and check the BMP and everything else, how it's doing. Where the hell are you going? Let's have you stop there. Oh shit, he is seeking and destroying. This is not fun. Oh shit! Oh my god, he's actually doing it. What the fuck, dude? Let's just move there. Okay. He's actually slowly advancing forwards. This is creepy. To have you do that seek and destroy to this position then. Do sentry up to that position. See what happens. Something. No, let's actually do get back here. This guy is creeping me the fuck out. I'm gonna make him turn around and do a search and destroy mission. Where the hell are those guys? Where the hell are you running to, your helo? What the fuck? You're not supposed to move towards the helo, you fucking assholes. This is so fucking annoying. Let's have you turn around and do a search, seek and destroy mission. Then let's take this guy back and let's follow this riverbed. The way that BMP crawled this way forward, that was fucking creepy. So if I get killed by a BMP, you know really what's happening. It's the seek and destroy. But since I have other considerations to deal with, now there's enemies around this area. Stop following me. This is annoying as hell. Apparently there was a road there. Yeah, did that right turn and left turn into that road. There's people in these buildings. Okay, let's actually put ourselves into a good firing position for that guy. Also dead. Let's start checking if there's more guys in these buildings. Probably is. I thought I saw something. Okay. I am almost scot-free. Let's do like this and try and make our way towards the wadi. I got three guys, I feel. Should be more. Okay, they're asking for sit-reps, and that's something I don't want them to ask at the moment, since I want to get out of here before they even start thinking about asking sit-reps. This road, I should avoid it while I hear the car. Let's crawl. get a feeling the beam piece is slowly making its way toward me. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, it's a small ditch in the road too, that's awesome. There's a building or something in front of me. I need to have my guard up. There's a shed. But they are known to inhabit sheds too. So let's get ourselves some... Okay, it's empty. The shed's empty. That's good. It's like he's coming back now. He's driving that way this time. Lay still. I see the lights. I hear him slow in. Okay. Okay. Yeah, it is Saskia. Let's speed up again because we need to get moving. We've been out here for 2.5 hours since I started the first part of the mission. I think maybe we've been playing for like 3 hours at the moment. Hopefully there's no guys in this shed. Let's do a search here so there's no guys in the town too. There's no guy in this shed, that's awesome. Let's get moving so we don't get stuck on the road when he returns. I think I hear him actually. And the final question is the boat still there? I haven't checked actually. I haven't checked if the boat that's picking up this guy is still there waiting, or if it's been driven off by the enemy. So, I'm gonna check. As soon as I get there and the boat isn't there, I am going to have to dig in with this guy. And then have the rapid response forces start trying to take him out. As soon as I get to this building here, I'm going to go through the forest to the pier. Hopefully there's no more enemies. You can say how much enemy area clear as you want, but I'm still hearing fucking trucks and shit. And that's unnerving as fuck. Don't get complacent now. I don't know what that BMP with rapid response troops are doing. If he's still driving in this direction or what the hell he's doing. As soon as I get to the area I designated before, this empty house, starting this move north now. There is something down there. It's Something small at least, so I'm not worried. This house has been burnt out. It's not a shed. I'm actually happy with the mission so far because they haven't been able to fire much at me. I have been quite lucky with my mission so far. Let's get going through these woods. Let's check this out. Map. I am soon at the pier, so let's actually go start running. Let's crouch down and recover ourselves. Just checking my surroundings. Let's keep going. If the boat is there, I am leaving. If the boat isn't there, I am redirecting the rapid response forces to drop troops and the BMP to start floating troops in the area and start moving towards the beach. This is going to be a do or die situation, because depending on if the boat is there or if it's not, we are in good spirits or in big trouble. Big, big trouble. We are at the chapel. Almost at the boat. Just be wary of the road that's coming up, because they are returning toward their patrol patterns on that road. Just gonna do a small search. I think that's the boat. Boat's still there. I'm just gonna do once more. Yep, it's still there waiting for me. Shit, I made it. I fucking made it. We'll do a second recording possibly today, but depending on other circumstances, this is going to be the last recording for today. This is going to be uploaded later tonight when I have the time, because at the moment it's 15 gigabytes of data. And I don't really want to stress my internet with uploading this at the moment. The reason I didn't stream this was because I didn't want to waste my data on my regular internet. I will probably stream Arma like this when I'm on my other internet, but like I did with Factorio. But at the moment I kind of need to conservate my data for future use. Let's just swim out to this boat, and as soon as I have done that and board the boat, we are out of here. Several intense moments, especially when you don't know where those rapid response forces went, and especially when all hell broke loose when I destroyed those two cars. I'll do a speedy look through of everything that's here. Fucking hell. Get the. Oh, fucking hell. Yeah. Okay, and away you go. He has made it. What's left? We have that car that's been going through the molos to Sophia, all time. We have the BMP that's gone haywire too. We have those troops that went to the helo to jump into the helo again for some reason, despite me telling them not to get into the helo. But the cars and everything that's been destroyed. We cleared out this building. There was only four people there. We moved towards this road where we took out two vehicles with crews with two slam mines, which went quite well. We continued north and they dropped in their rapid response there. The BMP went over there. We went continued north until we got to here. We killed three more guys. There was one more in the construction zone, and there were five more spread out over the area. We continued along the coast with this patrol car coming back and forth every few seconds, it felt. And turned north here along the coast, walked all the way towards the boat and left. This has been a learning experience, actually, both in the way I Zeus and in the way I structure missions for people. Definitely a learning experience. It's been nice having you if you watch this video, and if you watch it all the way through, it's been even nicer, since it's always fun to have your work appreciated. We've been playing this map for 2 hours and 20 minutes, and I will end it here. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you next time.